your daily check-in, not weekly, daily check-in. So even on days when you don't come to class, please make sure that you use the link so that you can check into class. And then the other thing that I do want to remind you guys is that this is the third week of the 6 weeks. So if you are missing any assignments for me, please get them in by Thursday, so that I can go ahead and get your grades in so that you don't have zeros for the progress report grade. Any questions, folks? Okay, I am going to go ahead and start presenting. And so it is a video. We're going to watch it together, and then at the end we'll do some quick questions. And that way we can wrap up today a little bit quicker.
Thank you.